Today in wine history, Marie Antoinette, whose breasts are rumored to be the model of the shape of the champagne coupe, was executed in 1793. The Australian geographical indication Langhorne Creek was registered in 1998, and the Australian geographical indication Lenswood was registered in 1998.